O Muslims, you are the best of peoples who have been selected for the guidance of mankind. You enjoin them to do good deeds and prevent them from forbidden things, and you have firm faith in Allah. Surah Ali Imran, verse number 10. But nowadays we see that we Muslims do not feel proud of our religion, and instead of being an example not just for the Muslims but all the people in the world, for all of humanity, we actually tend to take all of the guidance and lifestyle from non-believers. So this is a serious issue. Until or unless we take full responsibility and full ownership of our deen, we can never be successful. So it's a high time that we think about it. Thank you.